He's fast.
He was skipping all over the place there. This guy jumps cars. He does, you know, he's all over the place. But you've got to give him credit. He's the man.
Scoops is probably the greatest contender ever. It's an honor to know him and an honor to compete against him.
Wesley Bery, a man who just two short years ago was burned. Nearly 50% of his body covered by burns, but he recovered miraculously, and here he is.
Here comes a new challenger!
Explosive 60 seconds ahead of us, Mike. Let's see if the thrill is back for Paul Field.
Give me the salt.
And it's the fast feet of Wesley 2SCOOPS straight to the center basket for three.
Give me the sandwich.
Two miss. He's got another one. He's got five now. Can't keep up with this guy.
No.
Hot cuts Wesley down a size.
Give me the jam.
And Paul, he's on the scoreboard. Wes has got another one in the middle cylinder. Paul scores again. John, we need a calculator.
No. No.
What we do need is to slow this down to see what's actually happening.
Give me the chicken.
Faster than the eye can see.
And we still got 3 seconds ago. Wesley again in the center cylinder. Another 3 points. And another two.
Give me the hamburger.
It's so easy for Wesley. Look how he moves through them. Cut through the middle again. 3 points.
And Paul Field is down. He's been hurt. He's been injured. I'm surprised the referees haven't stopped the clock yet. Now they do.
2SCOOPS. In gauntlet, you're electric. And in powerball, you're even faster. Tell us how you do it.
First, I want to say to Paul, I hope that, you know, everything goes all right with his side. As far as powerball, I touch each one of the cylinders because they represent a member of my family. And I try to get enough balls in for each one of my family. So I think I pretty much did it.
They couldn't keep up with you at all, could they?
I don't think so. You know, it's like a fly passing by the spider web. You go right through the hole in the middle.
Do you know how many points you got?
No, but if you tell me, I got something for the people. How many?
16
ready for action, nip it in the bud. We never relaxing. Outcasts are everlasting. Not flashing, not at all. But he might want to do a little acting. Now that's what I'm asking. Anyone pass him? Let's put him up there.
Contender ready! Gladiators ready!
John, I see 2SCOOPS in this event in America.
Three!
Wait. Do you see him fly? He's unbelievable.
I'm ready. Here he goes. And he flies on Saber. The fight Trojan. Straight through the Terminator. It's like trying to tackle Smoke. He's so quick. First you have him, and then he's gone. He's gone from the 9.8 seconds. He's got 10 points. Oh, baby.
That's one of the fastest times I have ever seen, and I'm sure everybody there has ever seen. 9 seconds, 10 points!
This man is so fast, the cameraman's having a with him.
They didn't stop him when he won the Grand Championship 2 years ago. They didn't stop him today.
Wesley, last time you were here, you did it 5 gladiators in 9 seconds. Now this time there was 4 gladiators and you took you 10 seconds. What's the matter? Are you getting old?
No, I'm not getting old. I just didn't have a chance to look into my mother's recipe. She said, anytime you're making chicken, you always got to shake and bang.
Wesley, with a tremendous personality and athletic talent, used to motivating other
you
people.
You are not
who
the
motivated him? His mom, Valerie.
The heavyweight dynamite, just under 18 stone, and Mike, he could make or Paul
not be able to compete in the eliminator.
Let's hope he gets better. Well, Wesley has met the dancing bear Dynamite before on Suspension Bridge, and what a surprise party this was for the big Russian, as Wesley knocked him down and made it to the other side.
Next up to face the Russian powerhouse Dynamite is American Wesley 2SCOOPS Bery. Over to John Anderson.
And I'll tell you what, the big guy has a long memory, John. He hasn't forgotten what 2SCOOPS did to him. But look at that!
Oh, boy, I'm glad it's Wesley dancing and not the bear.
2SCOOPS too legit to hit. And he gave the Russian bear the old matador up there. He just stood out of harm's way. Ole and bye-bye, bear.
SCOOPS, fantastic. I mean, what were you thinking? We've seen his, you know his reputation on Suspension Bridge and earlier heats. I mean, that man is awesome.
First, I thank the God, Creator, for my health and my strength, and to let the fans know I had to hit him with a 1-2 punch. Feeling real good. Dynamite's a real strong gladiator, and I just had to use his own strength against himself, and it worked out in my favor.
Congratulations. 10 points! Hey,